please. Okay, okay. I am stranded. And I am looking for a way to leave this place, to go back to the city. Please, just show me the way.
Just calm down. The only help I will give you is to take you to my village, where you'll be fine there.
No, I am not going to no village. I am not going to any village. After the experience I had with the gun, I won't go to any village.
You must go, please. Okay? For your safety.
I am not going, okay? I am not going. Let me just sleep here. I was already arranging my bed.
You must go.
I am not going anywhere. What is it? What?
Don't go there, please. No, stop!
What is it now?
You kidding me?
But I'm not holding your hand.
Just leave it! Please! Yeah, you are killing me!
I'm sorry. I'm not touching it again.
Just stay away.
Okay. I'm not going to touch it again. Okay, so let's go to your village then.
Leave me. No.
See, I have to go with you now.
No, leave me now.
See, I have. Hey, yes. Hey, you wait. What again? Say. What's wrong? I've lost you.
No.
I thought I wasn't going to set my eyes on you again.
Please, don't
let me down. Don't leave me and go anywhere again, okay?
I won't.
Oh, thank God. See, I want us to look for a way and leave this forest.
Please.
Don't talk to you again.
Let's go. Which way?
Where did you come from?
Yeah.
Let's go to there. Please. You again. You.
Come. I won't hurt you people. Come.
You.
darling, baby. What's up? Why are you wearing this long face? What is it?
Like, nothing.
Come on, what is it?
Don't mind me, nothing.
If you say so. Well, I hope you're set for tomorrow's trip.
The trip? I don't think I'll be able to embark on the trip.
Helen, why?
See, Joe, I had a horrible dream. And in that dream, I found myself in a forest with one handsome young guy like that. I don't even know him. We were just running to nowhere. Oh my God, I can't explain this dream. I don't even know where to start.
It's just a dream. See, you can't afford to miss this groove tomorrow. Martin's promised to bring his dad's car, and we've bought a lot of dream. Babe, don't miss it. Martins, what's up? I'm fine. No, I'm here with her. Okay, no problem. Babe, you can't miss this dream.
In that case, I will have to go fix up my hair, take care of myself, then I'll join
you. Oh, that's my girl.
Hello, eh?
Expecting you, right?
No problem.
See ya.
Yeah.
So far, you all have done well. This time, we need to do more. We need not just the adults, but kids. They are the leaders of tomorrow. We need to get them initiated into this kingdom and then send them out. Now, you will have to go and come back with souls of handsome men.
To be alone always. Look at these kids around you. They are fellow kids. Try to play with them. Alright?
But are you treating my mother?
My dear, I really don't have to be around you always.
You will be.
That is why you have this precious gift on your neck. Just look at it anytime that I'm not around. It's a precious gift from your mom.
My mother.
Don't worry, my dear. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Sister, I think it's my entire fault. I treated this girl like her own mother.
I warned you earlier that you refused to listen to me. It's all your fault. You know you are not her real mother. Now you've seen the result of it. Anyway, what time are you leaving tomorrow?
Forgive me, my dear. I know I should have told you. My leaving is not intentional. I'm only going for a missionary work.
Then take me alone.
No, I can't. I can't, my dear. But don't worry, I'll take you to Sister Niz. I know she will take good care of you.
I don't like her.
Don't worry. Stop crying. I'll always come time to time to visit you. Stop crying. Alright? I just want to give you a hug before leaving. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Leaving you is not intentional. We'll meet again one day. Just want to tell you that Sister Sharon loves you very much.
Sister Sharon, please be fast. It is getting late.
Sister Sharon, I love you so much.
Thank you. Well, I've been so busy in the hospital. I mean, a lot of pregnant women. And I was in the theater making sure that everybody's fine.
No wonder I was wondering why we couldn't see as a plan. So, how did the orphanage, how did it go?
As I said, I've been very busy in the hospital. But let's not forget, you know, if I may ask you, Steve, I mean, 5 years, I mean, for you not to have a child, you can still wait. Why can't you give yourself some time? I mean, you can wait.
Fred, I know where you're going and where you're coming with that. See, what is the point of getting married on time if you can't have children on time? I got married on time because I wanted to have children on time. You are the doctor and you are our family doctor. You are the one that told me that my wife can never have children. And now you put us on this path of wasting time on this illusion that we're still going to have children. Something impossible, you want us to make it possible. How?
You know, man proposes, God disposes. You know that. You know, all I can do as a doctor is to make sure everything goes well. But then, let's do it this way. You know the story of Abraham, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, Sarah could not deliver and propose to Abraham to take the maid. We can get you a concubinage. Or better still, why can't just go to the orphanage and get you a child there? This time, maybe a girl.
So, talking about the orphanage, now my wife wants a male child. We no longer want the female child because I'm supporting her, of course.
Oh, come on. Come on, it's all the same.
I'm a liar.
Boy, girl, it's the same. Honestly, if my wife could have given me a female child, you know, before disappearing by now, I'm not looking for any other woman. I'd be, you know, sufficient with that, honestly.
Listen to yourself, man. Listen to yourself.
While other kids are there playing. Listen, go in now and get your things ready. You have been adopted and you are leaving this place tomorrow.
Here for ages, okay? Just attend to me, let me get out of here. Okay. Nice meeting you.
Linda.
Take anything you want. The apples, the meat pies, the carrots. Thank you.
Obi!
Yes, auntie.
Did your uncle say something about traveling?
No, auntie. He can't travel without your consent.
I've been calling his phone. He's ringing and he's not picking. I called his office. They said the lesson's four. I mean, I've been trying. Where could he have gone to?
So I'm gonna go and
honey, you said you wanted to take us to a hotel.
Yes.
Why can't you just stay here till tomorrow? I mean, it's 3 hours to the next day.
I know, I never thought about that.
Yeah.
Eve, is that okay with you?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, good. Ruby, please, take us to the guest room.
Please let me go and ease myself.
All alone.
Please let's have her. I just want to fix something in the car. It will be alright very soon, eh? Don't worry, we'll soon go, eh?
Oh.
Ruby.
Yes, Uncle.
Your auntie said you're looking for me.
Yes, Uncle.
Isn't that East food? Why is she not there eating it?
Uncle, that is what Aunt.
My friend, go and call her so that she can come and eat her food. If you have something to say to me, you can come to my room. You have to learn how to make our guests comfortable. You said you wanted to see me last night. You wanted to talk to me about something. What is it?
Look, it's about our guest.
Our guest? You mean Eve?
Yes, Uncle. When I went to...
Hey, Eve. How are you?
I'm good.
How was your night?
Fine. I want to thank you for your hospitality. I should be on my way.
You sound serious. All of a sudden...
I don't know, but I really have to leave. I can't be here inconveniencing you and your family.
Who is inconveniencing them? Who said so, Eve? You're not inconveniencing anybody here.
I think you should just stay for a while, you know, so we could just like raise some money for you to go back, honey. You know, this is a very big city. You can barely find whosoever you're looking for without phone communication. Okay?
Thank you so much. You are such a nice person.
It's okay. You're welcome. Ruby!
Yes, I'm saying.
Prepare breakfast.
Thank you.
stupid mistake!
I never knew she would come into that room at that time, my queen.
Why wouldn't you? Look, if anything happens to this kingdom,
you would be in trouble.
Now leave that house. Look at you. First assignment, messed up. You must leave that house before she exposes you.
I don't think leaving that house at this time is the best thing to do, my queen. I've not gotten what I want, and I think knowing Jamin and his family is a good start to my mission. Please help me, my queen.
You failed to help yourself within 24 hours. And if you must remain in that house, that girl must go deaf and dumb. And her memory will be good as a mad person. Now leave!
Hey, shh! Stop crying.
Auntie, please, I am hungry.
Oh, poor you. But what are you kids doing all alone in this deserted forest?
We are from the orphanage home. We went for a picnic. On our way, the driver stopped to urinate. Later, we found him dead.
So sorry.
Huh?
Okay. You know what? You kids are going to follow me home so that I can get you something to eat. You're hungry, huh?
Auntie, please, we don't want to go to your place. We want to go home.
I cannot take you to your place. Because I don't even know where your place is. That is why I suggest you follow me home. There are lots and lots of edibles. Let's go.
Please, sister, I don't belong here. I want to go home.
My dear, don't worry, huh? Let me go to my place and get you something to eat, okay? I'll be right back.
Yeah, my new clinic, you must see, man. Steve, you see my new clinic, I'm doing a wonderful job.
How far is this from here?
Just, let's say, a 5-minute drive.
Okay.
5-minute drive, okay. Alright.
My wife coming. Hello, honey. Yeah. No, I'm just with Fred. We're going somewhere real quick. Yeah. Huh? What? Ruby? What's wrong with her? Okay, just, I'm on my way, okay. Yes, I'm on my way right now.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm coming home right now.
Listen.
Okay.
What is it?
Fred,
someone should not change.
We have to change plans, please. My wife just called. Something is wrong with Ruby.
Something's wrong with
Please, we have to go to my place right now.
What's happening there?
We'll go to the clinic later. Oh, please, let's just go to my place now.
Time,
please, come on now.
But it seems to be very serious. We need to take her to the hospital immediately.
Okay. Hospital, Stevia. Okay, I'll take my mother. Help me carry her. Come on, help me. Ruby, honest. Give us I'm here.
Thank you.
to Sleeky!
I saw them. I said I'm going towards that direction.
I just want to leave this place. I'm also scared. But why are they after us? So what shall we do?
See, you kids should calm down, okay? Calm down. I believe very soon we will get out of here, okay? Just calm down. Stop killing us and be. We are strangers in this land. And we are innocent. Harmless, helpless people.
Can you hear anything?
Yes.
I can hear children crying.
I can hear it too.
Where is the cry coming from?
The sound is coming from this direction, from the forest.
They are really crying.
Okay, let me go.
No. You go where? You want to go to the forest? Do you know what the time is?
Hey, what is your problem? Joe, you've got to listen to her, okay? You've got to listen to her. Don't go.
Okay, if the car refuse started, what are you going to do? Joe, fix this thing now! What is your problem? What is wrong with you?
I'm coming. Ellen, I'm coming. Martins, come on.
Joe!
What are you children doing in this deadly forest?
Who are you?
Have you come to kill us?
No, I'm not a killer.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Please leave us alone.
We have not done anything wrong.
That's the way we've been deceived in this forest.
Uncle, I want to go home.
I'm hungry. We have been here for the past 3 days.
Okay.
Now water, no food.
Okay, come, let me take you out. Don't worry, I will take you home, eh? Oh, yeah, come. These children, and what are they doing in this forest all alone?
They are my people. They are armless because.
Can you hear me? You see what I told you? This guy, oh God, this guy must be insane. Where do you know them from?
I'm not going. I'm staying back.
Stop. I strongly believe that they are not ghosts. They are human. Please, let's go with them. Let's not miss this opportunity, please.
I'm not going.
Let's go,
And where are you people coming from?
We are from the orphanage. We went for a picnic. On our way back, our driver stopped and the goat attacked him. That was how the goat started killing us.
Can you hear that? No. Can you hear that? I told you, Joe. I told you, but you wouldn't listen.
Ellie,
stop. Ellie, stop, okay?
This is not the right time to start approaching these beings. Let's think on how to get out of this forest, please. Please.
Here's the address. To the hospital and Frederick's house. So when you drop the food, go to Frederick's house and take my husband.
Okay.
Okay, so here's the key.
Just
Who's that? Come in.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. How are you?
I'm good.
You're welcome. Have a seat. That was fast.
Yeah, the food was almost done before you called.
Okay. I'm sorry, Fred. This is Eve, the girl I was telling you that is staying at our place. Yeah, and Eve, this is Fred, the doctor. He actually owns the hospital where Ruby is.
That's good. Thank you.
Okay, I'll be there right away. Steve, you know, excuse me, I have an emergency in the hospital. I have to rush to take care of some patients.
Yeah, I'm just about to leave it.
I think they are fine because they are much more than us in number.
Stop crying. Nobody is dying.
I'm very thirsty. I want water.
Oh my god.
Can't we at least rest a little bit?
I'm hungry. I just want to go home.
Tony, please, don't you think we should just stay and rest for a while?
Don't say this kind of thing now. We just have to keep going. We have to keep going. Resting here will slow our movements.
Tony, we are all tired. You can see the children are tired. Please. Please, me, I'm even tired. Let's rest.
We can't even find our way out of this place. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going. We can't even find our way out of this place.
Tony, please, let's rest now. I'm tired.
That of course we will. Why are you so sure? Because this necklace is bringing us good luck.
This guy seems to be so smart.
Any word you mean?
Of course, he's smart.
Leave us alone! We are not afraid of you!
And look into your soul.
Yeah, mama.
working hard.
My queen, my mission is so sensitive. I went into the world where you have a lot of people with different mindsets. If you are not careful, they will hold you down, and you know what that means. Every other person is in the forest where people are stranded and have no other alternative. Please, my queen, I need more time.
You are the number one person in this kingdom. And that is why I sent you there. Use your powers wisely. Bring me the soul of this young man and unborn children.
My queen, I have plans. I will soon come up with results.
You need to do something fast. Fast before Aisha takes your position. Now go.
Yes, my queen.
Music. Martins.
Martin said he wanted to ease himself.
Ease himself?
Uncle, please, why are they after us?
Sweetie, as long as I breathe, I will ensure that nothing wrong will happen to you, okay?
Uncle, but who are you?
I work with the Ministry of Information. I was supposed to send a message across to our branch office. That was how I got into this blessing.
Uncle, you call this a blessing. Why?
Yes, it is a blessing because I got to know a smart girl like you.
Right. Let's leave this place.
Which way?
Let's go over that shade and sit while we wait for Martins.
Martins! Come over here. We're waiting right here.
Martins, please be fast.
I cannot believe that I, Aisha of the Dark Kingdom, could not succeed. No! I have to go back. I have to find out what it is that is giving this girl this power. And as for the other kids, they are dead. Dead!
What is happening? For the past 3 days you've been like this. Suddenly turned deaf and dumb, not talking to anybody in this house. For the past 3 days you refused to eat your food or drink anything in this house. Okay, fine. Tell me, talk to me, I'm your friend.
Several tests now. Trust me, I've carried different tests and the results still shows that nothing is wrong with her. And this is why, honestly, I can't understand what's going on here.
What could be wrong? What could be the problem?
That's the question I keep asking myself. You know, and the worst thing is that she doesn't talk. Neither here. And nobody knows what's going on. But whichever the way, I'll be coming to your house this evening and I will see her myself. And we'll take it from there.
See, the problem is, things are just so strange. It's just so strange. I mean, what will people say?
Oh, don't mind what people are saying. As I said earlier on, let's wait and see what the treatment will do to her first. And we can see what step to take next, okay? Okay, I know. You feel the pain, you know. You're so worried about your sister, but she'll be fine. As a doctor, I will do what's in my power to make sure that she's okay. Okay?
Yeah.
Keep your fingers crossed, she'll be fine. You must be hungry. Let me just get her some food before we go back to the office, okay?
Yeah.
Asu!
My queen, there is one man called Frederick. I think that is who we are looking for.
You are correct. I want you to fall in love with him. And make sure all the pregnant women in his hospital, you get them.
At hospital. I've heard you, my queen. I promise never to come back without him and the pregnant women.
Aisha, you're taking too long. You are taking too long to bring me the children. What is happening?
My queen, one of the children has so much power. I don't know what gave her that kind of power.
No power is as strong as mine. Now you have to go back and do what you're supposed to. Go now!
You sure you're okay?
I'm okay.
You sure?
I'm fine, sir.
Listen, I'll be traveling tomorrow with Ruby to the United States for her treatment. Now, first thing tomorrow morning, I need you to go to Frederick's home. He's going to give you something for my wife.
Okay, sir.
You sure you're right? Come in. Oh, Eve. You're welcome. Have a seat. How is Steve?
He's fine.
Okay. Well, give him this and tell him not to hesitate to call me if at all he gets any problem in cashing this check.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. That's okay. I have to be on my way.
Oh, so soon?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll talk on the phone.
Take care.
How was the journey? Okay, and how is she now? That's good. Okay. Honey, I have a good news for you. Yes. I was feeling feverish and I went to see Dr. Frederick. He ran some text on me and then he called me this morning to tell me I'm a month pregnant. Yes. And I'm so happy. At least I have you back now. Yes. Alright, darling. Okay. Alright, see you soon.
I'm so happy for you.
Oh, my dear, thank you.
You're welcome.
Heartless! Let's keep going, please. It's okay. It's okay.
In our room.
Okay, you just go back home. I'll take care of that, okay?
No, I can't go back to that house.
Oh.
I'm very scared being in that house alone. I can't go back to that house.
Okay.
I'd rather stay here in your house.
I've understood. You can be here, okay? It's okay.
I'd rather stay here in your house. It's okay.
I know what to do, okay? You are safe here. Okay, you can stay. Keep trying.
Strangers in the
land. He's not going. Oh my God. My bubble. Just keep trying, man. Keep trying.
Enough of this now, what do you want now? Haven't you been riding up? What's this now?
Yes, leave us alone. We are strangers in your land. We don't belong here. We are the harmless. Leave us alone.
As a test of money never stops.
So does thirst of blood never stop. We feed on every human and every stubborn soul like you. Every one of you that breathe must die because Mama wants you. You are a smart kid with a strong soul. And I think our queen will love you most. Come to Mama. Come.
The chef of kids we love most, my friend. Now come to Mama.
You have to come back very urgently because the state of your wife's illness is getting very critical. It is very serious, yes. Very, very serious. Yes. Well, right now I'm in the house, but I'll be in the office in the next 10 minutes. So you can meet me at the office. Good. Good. Please be in haste, okay? But drive safe, yeah? Okay. Take care of yourself. Bye.
Oh, God.
We are strangers in this land, and we are innocent. Harmless, helpless people, God save us from this man.
Emma!
I can hear somebody calling my name.
Make sure you don't answer, okay? Don't answer them. They don't know you, we don't know them, okay? They are evil. Don't answer them.
Let's just keep going, okay? Let's just keep going.
Yes! Stop calling these people. Stop calling them before they wishes to trust us here.
But
I trust us here.
But how can we find them if we don't call them? Wait, I can hear something. Can't you hear it?
Come here. What are you doing in this forest?
We're from the orphanage.
From the orphanage?
Yes. We've been in this forest for 3 days, sir.
For 3 days?
We don't know our way back home.
Yes. You want to go home?
Yes, sir.
Okay, come out.
Okay. Come,
where are you from? Come.
I don't think he's real.
Come with me.
I don't think he's real. I don't think he's real.
I don't think he's real.
I said come, I will take you home.
Come.
Come.
Which kind of life? Which kind of life? How do I get myself into this? Into this? Why is this horrible, horrible creatures and spirits interested in killing everybody? How do I get myself out of this place? Don't even know where the rest are.
Someone like you is able to do some good cooking like this. I'm impressed.
Don't say that again. You know, I was brought up from a very responsible family. In my place, we don't eat outside. That was why I didn't eat in that fast food.
Wow.
By the time I'm done with this, you know the difference between this one and the fast
food. Oh, can I clap for you? Oh, yes, that's it. Oh, sorry. Hello? Huh? Okay. I'll be there very soon. I'm on my way. Good.
How about the food?
Oh no, it's okay. When I
it's
come
almost
back.
Done.
Oh no, I know, I know. When I come back, okay? Yeah. Emergency at the hospital. I have to rush there. I'll be back soon, okay?
Why we need her blood in this kingdom. Yes! I need her soul!
My queen, I've gotten to the point of striking, but something keeps interrupting.
I was supposed to have him this night, but he had an emergency and had to leave the house.
You have tomorrow night, my dear!
His friend is coming back, my queen. And once he's back, I will definitely leave his house back to where I was.
Not to worry, my dear. Just do what you can. Now go! And do what you can.
Yeri mama, yeri mama.
My own death too. Oh God, please help me out of this door.
She be my only daughter. She's in an orphanage home. Why would she behave like that?
Hey, you're back. I was so lonely.
What is the matter? Your face is not bright at all.
I'm okay. Nothing's wrong with me. It's just that I want to be left alone, please.
Why? This is my first time seeing you in this mood.
Stop what you're doing. I said stop what you're doing. I'm not interested in this at all. Not now.
The truth is that you're a very handsome man. No woman will come close to you without having feelings. I have feelings for you right now. Please, let's do it.
Do what? Listen, I'm a responsible man. A doctor for that matter. Okay? And in fact, I don't think that's what brought you here. You must have been here for other reason, or?
Don't you think everything is working out for our good?
Working out. You surprised me. The woman that gave you shelter is lying down there in the hospital, critically sick. You don't even care whether she's dead or alive. You are here romancing. If you don't stop what you're doing, I will send you out of my house before Steve arrives here.
Doctors in America that worked on her, they did all they could, and still it yielded to nothing. Nothing positive. So you see, something is wrong somewhere. I mean, I can sense it. I just cannot pinpoint what is wrong.
Well, Steve, that aside, you know, I'm in a different situation here. Do you know that I have a daughter all this while and I didn't know about it for years now?
You what? You have a daughter? What the hell are you talking about?
Look at this.
Don't have to kill us. What do you profit from my tears? We are innocent beings. Stop killing us and be.
Remember the girl that we're trying to adopt in that orphanage home? Emerald.
Yeah.
Is she the one?
Well, I don't think so, but I've been to all the orphanages around town. And there's no trace of her. I'm just, you know, still wondering what's going on. Well, I'm thinking of consulting the man of God. For a situation like this, we need prayers. And serious prayers for that matter. Trust me, God can do something about it. With God, everything is possible.
My little friend, how are you doing today? Huh? Hand me over that necklace.
Mm-mm. My mommy say I should not give anybody to me.
Really? So who handed the necklace over to you?
Sister Sharon.
Sister who?
Sister Sharon.
Bag for what? You need a bag?
How come you need a bag?
Let's go first.
My bag! My bag!
Honeycomb! Come! Honeycomb!
I have a bag. Let's go. Have a bag. Baby, have your bag. Let's go. You're okay, baby.
What you've done to me?
Okay, just be okay, baby.
Thank you.
Steve. Yes. I think we have to do exactly what you said. I have the pastor's number, but it's on my diary at home. Well, she's getting ready to come to your place now. Okay, but whichever the way, I will call Eve to get me the number, and I'll get back to you, okay? Okay. Very soon. Bye. Hello, Eve.
Hello? Yeah?
Okay. Oh, there's a diary in my room. Okay? A black diary written on it, 2012. And just open, I think the 7th page. I should think, yeah. There's this pastor's number.
Pastor who?
Pastor Peter. I want you to text it to me immediately. Okay? Okay, see you soon. Bye bye.
So they are going to see the pastor.
You know that my greatest enemy is failure. How could you fail? How could you? How could you?
Emerald! Emerald! What are you doing with this witch?
Helen, Helen, don't run.
Come, babe. Come. Don't run, baby. Don't run. Oh, she's still fine, that's okay.
The necklace! The necklace!
My queen, which necklace?
The great and powerful necklace is mine! And I want it! You! And you! You have to get me the necklace!
Aisha has betrayed me!
Go and get me the necklace!
My queen mother, I, Linda, your daughter, promise that the necklace will be with you shortly.
Oh! Oh! I knew this! Go!
Please don't joke with things like this.
What is your name?
My name is Emerald. Auntie, why are you crying?
I'm fine. I am fine. I'm fine. I am fine. I'm fine. My baby.
We can't leave her like that now. We can't leave her there now.
Don't
we can't leave
there.
Her there. Yes, we just need to go and help her.
Those witches will hurt us. So they will hurt
calm
us.
Calm down, calm down. Nothing is going to happen. Let's just go and help her. Eh? She needs our help.
Yes, they will hurt us.
No, nothing will happen. Left her alone. I pray nothing has happened to her.
Nothing will happen to her. Nothing will happen to
her. You again. What do you want?
You must be strong and bold to foolishly walk into us. What gives you the guts?
I can see this smart. Let me have this one.
No. 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 Where are the others?
There's no other anywhere. There's no other anywhere. Where is Emirath?
Is that a question?
Now listen, I'm not afraid of any of you anymore. I'm not afraid of you. What do you want? Haven't you killed enough? Where is Emirath? Nonsense!
Don't run! Don't run! Don't run!
Don't run! Don't run! Don't run! Don't run! Don't run!
No! No! No!
Sister, did you see my auntie? Did you see my uncle?
Relax. And your sister-in-law has been very, very sick. And your uncle took her to the hospital. And I guess he should be with his doctor friend, Freddy. You know his place, right?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
What is wrong with her?
For some time now, she's been very, very sick. She can't stay. She can't stay. But thank God now she's better. Glory be to glory.
Oh, wow. Thank God.
Oh, my God. Martin, stop!
Don't touch him.
Martin!
You?
Yes, it's me. It's me, Helen.
So what are you doing with this heartless girl?
No, she's no more harmful. She's now a changed person. Please just come, let's go with her, okay?
How am I sure truly this is Helen?
Mothers, believe me. Believe me, I am Helen. Come here, flesh and blood. Please come, let's go.
No, I don't believe you.
Mothers, believe me. She's only here to protect us.
I would rather die than be protected by this helpless girl. Go away. I don't need your protection.
Let him go. Convincing him will only cause disaster on our way. Let's go.
Madden, please come with us.
Let's go.
Madden! Madden!
I don't need your protection.
Please, no, we don't! Mercy! Mercy, please!